was it, three, probably with my little hungry caterpillar book, thinking, oh, look, there's a hole in that apple. I wonder if the caterpillar's eating.
No, listen, I'm so glad I didn't go to nursery with you, because you would have been so triggering, Abby.
There was a video of seven women who were probably called Jacinta, Tabitha, Fenella, Arabella, Dipsy, Lala, and Perm. They had little hammers and, I was going to say sickles, for it more appropriate, hammers and chisels that looked like they'd come from Toys R Us. Yeah, quite the power, man.
The sacred cow would only be appropriate calling it a sacred cow, apart from the fact that the NHS is a cow with three legs, half an udder, and one eye. And if that was a cow called Daisy and that was in my field, I'd say, sorry, Daisy, you know what? Your daisies are numbered. Move.
Because you might be sick and you might infect somebody with something.
Which is absolutely terrible. Yeah, they're more like the National Death Service. But basically, they're tracking what you eat, who you sleep with, your medical history. I don't know. I've started early this time. Scandalising Anne.
Hey, you know, when I was a lad, we lived for 3 months in a rolled-up newspaper in a septic tank. You know, he who is without sin cast the first stone. There seems to be a lot of people with a lot of rocks to throw. Children are being taught to hold up posters rejecting sexist language being used by teachers. So like when a and phrases include, come on guys, man up, and grow a pair.
Maybe women should get down on both knees to
show... Oh, not
show
at my age,
dear. I'll help you up. But, you know, for solidarity. Because basically what I'm saying is you take one knee, then you take two knees. I mean, what's next? You'll be lying prostrate on the football pitch. I've seen people with masks that match their clothing. I'm like, that's like matching your lipstick to your Guantanamo Bay jumpsuit. For heaven's sake, what are we doing here? This is madness. For being a little bit hot under the... If I had a collar, but I haven't, I'm wearing a rather revealing...
Yes, thank you.
...sweetheart neckline, which I know you've had your eye on, Anne.
It was just really, really weird. So I just literally thought, I've got nothing to lose. So I did the reverse. I just went, right, bring it on.
Well, I think that...
Bring on. Come on. Yeah. Come on. What's the worst that can happen?
Be reconsidering it, Abby, your thoughts?
Weird. I mean, it's like a municipal swimming pool. Well, they're going to put in like a, they're going to put a slide in as well for the refugees. It comes hurtling down and, you know, sort of a few plastic palm trees around the side. Straight nice, what a weird... I mean, you know, lovely.
Yeah, then, here we go. Go on. Do the other half as well.
Lovely. And then I talk a little bit like that. Oh, my God, it's a miracle. Husband's no longer with us.
Oh, sorry.
But before that, I flattened a lot of grass. And I'm very proud I did, because that's what life's about. But crop circles around the UK where my art has been. But
I love Abby so much. I am so jealous that you get to sit next to her. And please tell her I'm a huge fan. I'm not there in the country, so if you could give her a hug for me.
God bless her, Margaret Thatcher behind, you know. this lady is... This, you turn if you want to, Lance. This lady's not for turning. I fight on, I fight for gin. Cheers. I just thought of that. Anyway, that's why they pay me the big bucks.